In few and simple steps, let's make a grid logo. Now we make the grid with lines. Hold Shift and drag, then Ctrl plus D to duplicate the rest. Next, we use the Shape Builder tool and start drawing inside the selection. In the end, we remove the rest of the lines, and that's it, job done. Hope you like it and learn from it. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave your opinion in the comments. See you on the next video.